at Chase Isbell, pulled at 112 feet, 7 inches.